The Gros Islet Water Sports Organization is hoping that with increased water sports activities in the area, some young persons will aspire to represent St. Lucia at Olympic level. But with the increased activities, safety becomes a major concern. To this end, the organization is currently training 5 young persons to be lifeguards. The Gros Islet Water Sports Organization is extremely grateful to former Gros Islet MP Mr. Leonard Mortoot for initiating the program and current MP Emma Hippolyte for continuing it. And the organization was also thankful to the sponsors who are making the programs possible.
I have three young men that have already started doing life saving. Actually, 5 have already started doing life saving with them. I'm hoping to continue with them so that they become lifeguards. Right. I would like to thank, you know, the people who actually assist us, the sport, Landings, Winjama, Domino Pizza, Habib, and all the people that actually help us, you know, to give those kids, you know, the meals and the little juice and stuff like that.
Mr. Augustine is hoping for continued support in the future. As he puts it, the youngsters will be the people of tomorrow.
And we're just hoping that the people will assist when we come and ask, you know, to help the kids. Because remember, these are the future, you know, the generation now is the future generation. Might be going pretty soon, so we want to nurture the younger ones. One thing I must say is that the base street, right? I have seen people there over the past few days drive the vehicles so fast, up to about 60 miles per hour, and I'm not asking for this. God forbid that one day somebody will die on that road if something is not done. And I would like, you know, the necessary people who are government and whatever, take it serious.
Mr. Augustine is hoping that next year's event will be even better. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.